Couple of lingering snow showers up in the mountains today. Otherwise, the latest system continuing to move away. Behind it, a gusty northwesterly wind today and temperatures sliding slowly back through the 20s, eventually leading us only in the teens to lower 20s for highs tomorrow after lows tonight in the single digits above and below zero. We are looking at a chilly weekend out there, a little bit of a recovery Sunday, a few flurries Saturday, and a little bit of light snow late Sunday or Sunday evening. That light snow Sunday could be a light coating to an inch in spots. Larger system Monday night and Tuesday could be over 6 inches of accumulation, something we'll be keeping tabs on over the course of the weekend. Front coming through early this morning, right behind that, the winds pick up out of the northwest, and there will be some gusts over 30 miles an hour today. So while temperatures will be in the 20s, we'll be looking for wind chills in the single digits and teens through the afternoon. The wind comes down to just breezy tonight. Temperatures will be dropping back into the single digits above and below zero with clear skies, and that is likely where we start the day tomorrow. Tomorrow, teens to lower 20s, building clouds after some initial sunshine and a few flurries around in the afternoon. Does look like we will have some light snow or snow showers Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening. Could make travel a bit slower during the late afternoon or evening hours if you happen to be traveling around. Otherwise, a break in between systems Monday, and then Monday night and Tuesday, a hit of snow for us across the area could make for some tough travel late Monday night and into Tuesday before the system moves away Tuesday night and into Wednesday. So those are the two systems we're tracking after just a couple of flurries around tomorrow. We will be looking for temperatures to hold in the lower 30s all the way through the middle of next week.